answer is no. Aisa Shumru had no need of such.
Music.